Hi, my YouTube fans out there. I just thought I listen to WWE Raw, just, I don't know, inflate the rest of this 4-footer for a little bit. And over there is my 40-inch Toco, which they don't make anymore. So here we go with this. Cool, nice. I just love blowing up these 4-footers, few people. I think I'm gonna call myself Master of the 4-footers, you know? Because, I mean, let's face it, I buy them, I blow them, and I enjoy them. So that's 3 for 3 so far. Yep, and so far, this is how big they want to get. Maybe a bit bigger, but hey, who knows? Really love them, and of course I don't like to pop them. I just like to blow them up and show the world my favorites. Yeah. Well, I think I'll tie it off right here. Just like this. Remember about the two fingers and this finger and my thumb, pass it through the hole, and then you put it right through the knot and pipe my thumb off like that. There you go, and you have one perfectly tied balloon. Anyway, that's that. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.